WordPress support is wonderful. I always get answers to my questions. I'm Ronald Heijnes. I live in the Netherlands. I've been working with WordPress now for, well, maybe 12 years. And a couple of years ago, it seemed like a good idea to aggregate all kinds of blogs about WordPress on one website. And I found the plugin WP RSS Aggregator, and well, it looked like it would do the job. So I tried it, and it works very well on my website, World of WordPress. I was already blogging myself about WordPress. I started out in Dutch, but Netherlands is a small country, so the audience is not that very big. And I stepped over to writing in English. Every language is, well, it's spreading all over the world. And that gave me the idea, why not try to aggregate as much news about WordPress in as many languages as possible. The reviews, I guess, but also I've been an application manager for over 25 years now. I look at release notes, I read all documentation, of course, reviews, and reading it all, I decided eventually, well, this plugin should be the one. And it didn't disappoint me. I bought it, and I started working with it. And it did the trick for me. I was searching for a good plugin to aggregate all the feeds, and it had the functionality I was looking for. I've tried other plugins, but this was the one I could do everything with. Because it can read almost all feeds. If it can't read a feed, there are always some other possibilities to make the feed readable. I can do with the plugin very easily what I want and what I need and what I like to show my audience. The country the blog is from, the language it's written in, the various categories, all the possibilities. Well, it makes a great plugin to do what I want wanted to do on World of WordPress. The whole website is based on the functionality of that plugin. If I didn't have the plugin, I wouldn't have any content. I get 150 visitors a day, so that's 4,500 visitors per month. Maybe 99% of the visitors land on one of the articles aggregated by the plugin. The support's wonderful. I always get answers to my questions. I'm 100% satisfied with the services. The paid version has a lot of options to make sure people see that the content comes from another site, and you can add the link to the source in various ways. If you go for the paid version, you have a lot more options, and importing posts is a very nice option.